International Women's Day. We all know that International Women's Day is celebrated on March 8th in every year. It's a day where women are recognized and appreciated for all hard work and dedication. We all know that there are some countries where women don't get equal rights. They're limited to only household work. 2023 Women's Theme Day, Women's Day theme is Digit All, the innovation and technology for all gender equality. However, this need to change because we all are humans and should be treated equally with rights and opportunities. So, on this Women's Day, let us all show appreciation, respect, and love to all the incredible women in our lives. Thank you.
International Women's Day is celebrated on 8th March every year around the world and is a day dedicated to celebrating women's achievements in various social, political, and cultural fields. Kalpana Chawla was the first female astronaut of Indian origin who made her dream to venture into space and become an inspiration for more out there. This Indian origin astronaut, who will be remembered in the page of history, still appears fresh in our memories. Almost 16 years ago, in 2003, Space Shuttle Columbia disintegrated during the re-entry in Earth's atmosphere. While most of the girls at her age was busy playing with dolls, she used to draw pictures of aeroplanes. In today's time, Kalpana Chawla is a true inspiration for every single girl in India and across the world.
International Women's Day is celebrated on March 8th of every year. International Women's Day is a global day celebrating social, economic, and political achievements of every woman. A woman is independent and self-confident in every situation. A woman is capable of doing everything equal to a man. The best example of woman power is our former Prime Minister Indira Gandhi. Indira Gandhi shows that a woman alone can rule an entire country. Indira Gandhi was admired for her iron-fisted approach and bold governance style. She has elected 4 times as Prime Minister of India. So there are many personalities like Indira Gandhi who shows woman power to the world. So I'm concluding my words by wishing you all a very happy Women's Day. Thank you.
Women are the backbone of developing society. Whether we accept or not, women play a major role in many places all over the world. International Women's Day is a special event that we all celebrate all over the world on March 8th. I wish you a happy Women's Day, and let me start a small poem written by Maya Angelou related to women. Pretty woman wonders where my secret lies. I'm not cute or built to suit a fashion model's size. But when I start to say, they think that I'm telling lies. But I say, it's in the reach of my arms, the span of my hips, the stride of my step and the curl of my lips. I am the woman phenomenally. Phenomenal woman, that's me. Thank you.
Here one, as you can see in this picture, she's the one of the famous tennis player in tennis history. And she is an Indian tennis player. Across the world and across the every country, she is famous for her tennis career. From 2003 to 2013, she had played a major 6 roles in her tennis history. In 2013, she had been retired from tennis. Until now, she is the best #1 of singles in tennis history. So, from Sania Mazai, let me begin my beautiful speech for Women's Day.
Action!
Thank you from Grade 9C, and through this video today, I'm going to share with you guys about the famous day we are celebrating on March 8th, the International Women's Day. So we all are excited, especially women would be excited for that best day, because women is the backbone of every society. From olden days to these days, women are fighting for their freedom against equality in this world. Women would say that men are 2 steps forward than women, because the people would say that men has the best right to lead this world perfectly. Women should sit there and live their best life in the house by doing the chores and looking their daughters or sons or their husband. But nowadays, women are depending on themselves, not on their husband or not on their family or not on their father. They are independent nowadays and they are living the best womanhood in this society and living their best lives in this world and doing their own job and their own motherhood. They are enjoying in this Women's Day. The women would be so happy. And thank you. Thank you.